I'm Marina, and I am head girl this year.
Hi, I'm Julio, and I'm head boy this year.
We found out that we had been chosen through a video call, and we must admit that it was a shot of energy and happiness among everything that was happening.
Well, I think I've been chosen because of my... Well, I don't have such great skills, for example, in a specific thing, but as you said, you want something that someone that's rounding and has a lot of skills and varieties. I think that's why you chose me. I mean,
first of all, I wanted to say that I'm very grateful because I'm very happy because I know that there were lots of candidates. I think that I was chosen because I consider myself hardworking. I'm a social person. I like to be in contact with people.
I'm very happy to introduce myself as the new head girl. This year, as you already know, we won't be able to be physically at school celebrating the estate food. However, this will not be an obstacle for us to celebrate it from our homes.
I'm the new school head boy. And first of all, I'd like to say that if you have any questions or anything, you can ask me via Teams.
The opportunity this role has given us is extraordinary. We've developed our leadership skills in the school council, as well as being part of many events.
Traditionally, at this time of the year, the head boy and head girl introduce the nativity play to the parents.
It has been an unforgettable term, a term full of challenges that we have managed to overcome as a community.
Very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We run the school council and try our best to make sure that student voices are always represented. Being head girl is guiding students, sharing your ideas, but also being a person for other pupils to speak to if they have a problem.
As head boy, I'm a role model who younger pupils can look up to. It has really helped me to grow as a person and to see other people's perspectives.
Part of our role is to have meetings where we put forward and discuss ideas we would like to implement. We are the link between the directors and the prefects.
Although we are head boy and head girl, we are still normal students who enjoy school with our friends. Being an important part of the school helps us appreciate all the work the staff do.
It's been an honor to be head boy and head girl this year.
Good luck to Minerva and Javi for next year.